door standing open. There is a door standing open, heaven. There is a door standing open. There is a door standing open. A door standing open. There is a door standing open in heaven. And I want to step in. Oh, I want to step in into your glory. A door standing open. There is a door standing open in heaven. There is a door standing open. There is a door standing open. the way of your glory. I've entered into the way of your glory. I've entered into the way of your glory. Oh, I've entered. Yes, I've entered. Oh, I've entered. Yes, I've entered. You said, come up here. He said, come up here, and I will show you. He said, come up here, and I will reveal to you. He said, come up here, and I will show you. He said, come up here. And I will reveal to you the things that have been hidden. The things that have been hidden. The things that have been hidden. Things that have been hidden. Things that have been hidden, I will show you. The things that have been hidden, just come up here and I will show you. Yes, I will show. He says, come up here. things you won't find anywhere else. Things that have been hidden. That you won't find anywhere else. Go into my source. Go into my fountain. To my source again. Go into my source. Go into my fount. Go into my source. Go into my source. Go into my fount. To soar. Go into my soul. Go into my fire. Go into my source again. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard a tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good father to you all. To you are, to you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am. As I've seen many searching for answers, far and wide, I know we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are, it's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am. You're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You are, you are, you are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You're a good, good Father. It's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am. You're a good, good Father. It's who you are, it's who you are, it's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am, it's who I am. 'Cause you're perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. So perfect, you're so perfect. And I wanna see, I wanna know. Face of my Father, I wanna see, I wanna know. The face of my good Father, I wanna see, I wanna know. Let me know your nature. Let me know your nature. Let me know your nature. Mm-hmm. this one who sits enthroned in heaven. This one who sits enthroned with elders all around, with creatures all around, singing, holy, 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 bowing before him, holy, 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 and bowing before him. This same God, this same God is my Father. It's this same God, this same God who's my Father. It's this same God, this same God is my Father. It's this same God, the same God is my Father. They're singing, holy, 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 bowing before him. Not a being that you don't love perfectly. You're my Father, you're my Father, you're my Father, my Father, my Father. See the one, let me know the one sees me perfectly, knows me perfectly. Let me see the one sees me perfectly. Let me see the one sees me perfectly. See the world. sees me perfectly. Let me see the one, let me know the one who sees me perfectly, who knows me perfectly. Let me see the one who sees me perfectly. Let me see the one, let me know the one who sees me perfectly, who knows me perfectly. Let me see the one, let me know the one who sees me perfectly, who knows me perfectly. Let me see the one, let me know the one who sees me perfectly, who knows me perfectly. Let me see the one, let me know the one who sees me perfectly, who knows me perfectly. Let me see the one, let me know the one who sees me perfectly, who knows me perfectly. Let me see the one, let me know the one who sees me perfectly, knows me perfectly. Oh, Father, let me see you. Thank you. worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. Worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. Worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Oh, and worthy are you. Oh, worthy are you. Are you to get all honor, all glory in this place? To get all honor, all glory in this place? To get all sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. And worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. Worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. Worthy are you to be gazed upon. Worthy are you to be worshipped and sought after. All honor, all glory to your name. Get all honor and all glory to your name. Get all honor, all glory to your name. Get all honor and all glory to your name. Sing to the worthy one. We sing to the worthy one. We sing to the worthy one. to the worthy one. We sing to the worthy one. We sing to the worthy one. Oh, sing to the show me your glory. Show me what you're like. Show me what you're like, God. Show me what you're like. Show me what you're like. Show me what you're like. In the glorious, in the holy, in the loving, in the kind, show me what you like. Show me what you like. Show me what you like, God. Show me what you like. In the merciful, in the just, in the loving. Show me what you're like. Show me what you're like, God. Show me what you're like. Show me what you're like. only keeping no record of my wrongs. Show me what you're like. Endlessly gracious, in the understanding, show me what you're like. As you add on to my understanding, as you take away the lies about you that I've believed, as you add to my knowledge, what you're like. I long to look on the face of the one that I love, long to stay in your presence. It's where I belong. Long to look on the face of the one that I love, long to stay in your presence. It's where I belong. Long to look on the face of the one that I love. Long to stay in your presence. It's where I belong. Long to look on the face of the one that I love. Long to stay in your presence. It's where I belong. Now I know I have seen glory that cannot be unseen. I am changed, changing still, as I look upon you, Lord, and believe. Now I know I have seen your glory that cannot be unseen. I am changed, changing still, as I look upon you, Lord, and believe that holy is the Lord before my eyes, and my burning heart can scarcely take it in. As I behold your beauty with unworthy eyes, the only song my soul can find to sing is hallelujah, 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 my King. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, my King. From the cloud you speak, what was veiled now is seen. Jesus, the image of divinity conferred in the transfigured word, a kingdom once concealed on the earth now revealed. And soul can find to sing is hallelujah, 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 my King. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 my King. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Take it in. song my soul can find to sing. Holy, and holy is the Lord revealed before my eyes. And my burning heart can scarcely take it in. As I behold your beauty with unworthy eyes, the only song my soul can find to sing is hallelujah, 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 my King. Hallelujah, 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 my King. Hallelujah, 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 my King. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, my
as I gaze upon the one who loves me, let me see your face. gaze upon the one. Just let me see you. Let me see you. Let me see the one who changes everything. Changes everything. Who changes everything? Who changes everything? So I don't wanna just seek your hand. The work of your hands, for while they are great and good, I want to see the one who does it all, and know the one who does it all. Let me know you. Let me know. Let me see your face, oh God. Let me see your face, oh God. Let me see your face, oh God. So I won't stop seeking. I won't stop. I see you. I won't stop seeking. I won't stop asking till I see you. I won't stop seeking. I won't stop asking till I see. So I could enter it.
Father, this morning as sons and daughters of God, we enter in to the throne room of heaven. We don't take for granted what you've paid on our behalf, that we would stand and approach the throne room with boldness. We thank you, Father, for the price you have paid. We thank you, Father, for the way in which you've given us full access. You've given us full access to enter in without shame, without spot, without blemish. May we be sons and daughters that see you, that see the face of their Father, that know the face of their Father. And you'd keep us in that place, fascinated, captivated by the glory of the God who deserves all worship, all honor, all praise. We thank you, Father. We love you. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. And this morning, we're going to transition into a time of intercession on behalf of the North Korean church. And encourage all of us to remain in that place where we know that we are standing before the one who is able to do everything that he has set his heart to do, that we are entering in as sons and daughters and bringing our prayers and petitions to the God who listens to our prayers. So the first prayer point for the North Korean church is for the spirit of intercession. Father, your word has given us the courage to believe that even in the midst of persecution, even when a government makes decrees and policies that make your worship illegal, you've given us the courage to believe that there are also men and women of God who will open up the windows of their hearts towards you and pray earnestly. We pray that you would raise up Daniels, the Church of North Korea, where intercession would rise to you like incense and fill up those bowls in heaven. We thank you for testimony after testimony of believers who defy the government in their prayer closets, behind closed doors, and by candlelight at night. We thank you for the faith of men and women who, no matter what the circumstances, pray without ceasing. We ask that your hand of protection would be upon every underground prayer meeting happening even right now. May your spirit visit each one of these believers as they pray, imparting courage in times of need, prophetic insight, and supernatural provision. You're the God who answers prayers of faith. You're the one who challenges us to call upon your name, and that those who call upon your name will not be put to shame. We put our faith and our trust in the God who hears our prayers as we lift up the Church of North Korea as they come to you in prayer and petition. Let's pray.
Thank you.
second, we'll be praying for a spirit of worship to fall upon the North Korean church. Jesus, we are humbled and inspired by the example of so many believers who risk imprisonment and death, and yet have the courage to worship you in the midst of opposition. We pray against attacks of the enemy, that everything that has forged against them, whether it be through policies, scare tactics, or intimidation, that whatever has been forged against them would not prevail. Let worship arise from the mouths of saints, that their songs of praise defy the works of darkness. Let their thanksgiving fly in the face of their accusers. Let life and hope be released as they come to you day after day with praises on their lips. We pray that chains will be loosened and prison doors will be opened as people in chains for the gospel worship you even in the middle of the night. Would you raise up worshipers who are not tossed to and fro by the waves, but are steadfast and rooted in the place of praise? Would you raise up your worshipers, O God, even in the darkest of places? Would you raise up songs, O God, unto God, even in the midst of the darkest of circumstances? We thank you, Father, that you are pouring out your spirit of worship upon your North Korean church, that is not a church that is limping by. It's not a church that is barely making it through. It's a church that rises triumphant with praises on their lips, lifting up the name that is above every other name. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Father, your word speaks of the power of the gospel, not just to regenerate the human heart, but also to bring about transformation in the economy, in politics, in education, and in every sphere of life. We know that you are the same yesterday, today, and forever. And in the same, that same power that overturned affluent cities like Ephesus, the same power that stood up against the glories of the Roman Empire, is still at work today in North Korea. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done in North Korea as it is in heaven. May the ways of man bow before the infinite wisdom of God. May the ways of the world bow before the ways of the kingdom of heaven. May we ask that as your gospel continues to infiltrate every age group, every social class, every sector, like yeast making its way through the entire batch of dough, we pray that true renewal and transformation would occur. Spirit, we ask you to invade and do what only you can do, that what politics cannot do, what education and humanitarian aid and diplomatic talks cannot do, may the power of the gospel do. Uproot what needs to be uprooted, transform what needs to be transformed. May the power of the gospel shine forth, Lord God, in the nations. May the North Korean church, Lord God, wield the power of the Spirit as they move forward, as they advance your kingdom day by day. Let's pray.
Thank you.
lesson, we're going to pray for a spirit of revival to be upon the church in North Korea. Father, we have heard stories of generations that have experienced revival in a way that we have yet to taste for ourselves. Would you renew it in our day? We ask that you would not move on from this nation, that you would move once again in this nation. We lay aside our arrogance and our self-dependence, and we repent of our self-serving ways. We repent of the ways in which we build up our own kingdoms and we serve our own comfort. And we ask that you would lead the church of the nation to humility and repentance before an almighty God. We believe for a new revival. We believe for a new revival.
Yes.
And we ask that you would redig the old wells of revival in this nation. The grand supernatural move of the Holy Spirit that flooded through this land. That we would know once again that you alone are God. The seed of the gospel that has been buried in this land for over 100 years. In the form of martyrs and missionaries who gave their life to bring the good news to a lost and broken nation. We ask that that seed buried deep within the soil would bear much fruit. We declare that Korea as a whole will enter into her destiny as a nation, that everything that you called her to be would be so. Make us hungry for that calling. Make us hungry for that revival. Remind us once again of the purpose for which you have called this nation. Make us a light unto the world, that all those who see us would not see the glory of Korea or the glory of man, or the glory of capitalism, or the glory of change, but would see the glory of the Father who has given everything freely. Let's pray. Father, as we look to you, we're not overwhelmed by the current circumstances. We're not overwhelmed by what we see in the natural. But we look to the one who's able to do, able to give, able to change increasingly more than we could ever ask for or imagine. We thank you, Father, that we're not calling upon the name of someone who's simply able, but we're calling upon the name of the one who is willing to bring about change, bring about restoration, bring about revival. We thank you, Father, for the ways in which you continue to sustain the North Korean church, that you are forging for yourself a bride without spot or wrinkle. You're forging for yourself a church that is wholehearted in her worship, truly abandoned in her sacrifice unto you. We thank you, Father, for their witness. would you strengthen them even this morning as we join in with the prayers of different churches all around the world who are lifting up the church in North Korea. We're thankful, Father, that you are a God who listens. You are a God who employs and who deploys angels and heavenly resources in response to the prayers of the saints. We thank you, Father, for your promises and your steadfast love, your faithfulness to your people. We love you, Lord. We pray all these things in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you for joining us this morning. Hope you've had a blessed time going into Revelation 4. We'll be continuing to go through this passage for the remainder of this month, both on Wednesday mornings and on Thursday evenings. So we do have a watch tomorrow evening at 8 p.m. So if you're able to join us, love to see you there. If not, we'll see you again next week.